Coming up next, we get to a featherweight matchup between Jose Aldo and Max Holloway.
Are you ready? You ready?
And we are underway. Aldo going for the leg kick. He misses.
He got tagged there.
Oh, huge leg kick there. That one wobbled him, Joe.
Hard hook.
There's the leg kick. That one checked by Holloway.
And there's a nice jab by Holloway.
Oh, he got cracked with the jab there, Joe, and his head is firmly on the center line, the one place it really can't afford to be. He's showing some vulnerability here by leaning right into his opponent's range. Let's see if he can make some adjustments here.
They're going after it quick here. Nice. There's a good jab by Holloway.
Oh, slips to avoid the right.
That one hurt.
That landed.
He's doing a great job of blocking things here.
How about that shin? He blocks the punch.
He just tagged him with that uppercut. He's got to be careful not to run into things, though.
Punch is blocked. Oh, overhand lands. Unbelievable. Nice jab by Holloway.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Right on the button. Well, he has found his range early and often tonight. Another punch to the head by Aldo. Oh, really doing a nice job timing his shots, staying busy in this round. Keeps going back to that jab, keeps throwing that jab, but unable to land. Oh!
This could be it!
Wow!
Lands a hard shot with the left.
And now he lands a combination.
This fight.
Oh!
This could be it right here. 30 seconds to go.
Big body shot.
Body.
Oh, head kick.
Horn sounds for the end of round one.
Here's a big leg kick. Here's a powerful leg kick. And here's a devastating blow that almost ends this fight.
Brittany Palmer with us. Second round here.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue...
Oh! He's got him here. Wow! Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home. The left hook hits home.
Good combination.
Oh, he landed a huge left there.
Head kick.
Holloway's leg appears to be hurt here, Joe. That is an obvious limp.
Oh, he's stunned again.
He's got him right here.
Oh, he tagged him. He tagged him with the right hand.
That was a big one. That one landed hard.
Oh, left hook to the head. It's blocked. Oh!
Feints with the punch. Nice inside leg kick.
Oh, a huge block there.
Nice punch by Holloway.
3 minutes now to go in this one. Well, his corner was pretty urgent after round one. A little bit lackluster there in that opening round. He has certainly picked up the pace here, and as a result, he has taken control of this second round.
Big kick to the head. He's stunned.
He's gotten hurt here.
Oh! Oh, very nice. Huge uppercut, misses.
Got to be careful there. Don't rush in.
Oh, another one!
Oh!
He's out cold.
And that's going to do it.
Beautiful job by Max Holloway.
Gigantic hook that got him the win.
Yeah, Joe, a pinpoint strike to end this fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent wholly saw it coming, and before he could recover, the referee was in to stop the fight. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight.
Let's take a look at that again. Watch this again here. Crank right on the jaw.
And there he is, all smiles. What a huge knockout he turned in here tonight. That is one they'll be